I now give the floor to the representative of International Research Institute of Disaster Science, Tohoku University.
Thank you. On behalf of Director Imamura, I'm delivering this statement. 8 years have passed since the Great East Japan earthquake and tsunami in 2011. Memorial events and activities were carried out in various places in the region to pass down experiences and lessons learned to our next generations. Climate change as well as the increase of earthquakes have been causing a great deal of human and economic losses. Looking at the recent disasters, there are some repeating patterns from the past. On the other hand, there are some emerging ones. The following events occurred last year could be the one among those. First, more than 3,000 people were stranded at the Kansai International Airport, which was built on a man-made island due to a storm surge and severe typhoon winds brought a large tanker into a bridge connecting the airport with the mainland. Second, a powerful earthquake hit the wide area of Japan's northernmost island, Hokkaido, causing a loss of power to 3 million households. Also, the non-seismic induced tsunamis caused significant damages with surprise in Indonesia. Impacts of disasters have become more complicated as our society has become more complex and interdependent. Thus, we need to develop a new disaster research strategy which is resilient to those new hazards and socioeconomic hazards. IRIDeS will conduct this research. As a significant worldwide disaster risk reduction event to accelerate the implementation of the Sendai framework, the second World Bosai Forum will be held in Sendai, November 9th to 12th this year. I'd like to invite all of you to the forum, and this time one of the focuses on the global target E of the Sendai framework, advised by UNDRR Mami Mizutori. I look forward to seeing you in Sendai in November. Thank you.